Welcome back everyone to part 2 of the Santa's Workshop build. In today's video we're going to be working on the Toy Factory portion of the build. And without further ado, let's get started. Alright, let's start with the barn walls you get from the Far Harbor DLC. And now we're going to move on to using the machinery pieces. This is from the Contraptions DLC. And you see here I'm just trying out different places to put it. I'm also going to be adding in some workbenches, because what would a workshop be without any workbenches? I'm just going to add on some walls for the other parts of the build before getting back to the factory. I'm also going to be changing these roofs later, so don't get attached. Yeah, I really just wanted to hurry up and finish the reactor room so I can just start powering and gain some lights in from my other rooms. yeah, that hole's gonna stay there forever. But it ends up working out. As you're about to see. Now we're back in the factory, and we're going to start putting up some lights so we can actually see something. Going to put these star lights alternating different sides. I think they look really cool being up there in the rafters. I was thinking this could be like a shelf of unpackaged toys that the workers have made. Yeah, sometimes the long light bulb strings can be kind of hit or miss. I just came back here into the first room, add some extra decoration. And here you get to see a little glimpse of what the conveyor belts are gonna be like. I have the other one making teddy bears too, so there's a variety. I'm just gonna add on some doors here, and make sure that goes the right way. And that's gonna be it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed, and if you want to see the next and final part of this build, please subscribe. If you enjoyed this episode, then by all means, go and like it. And yeah, I'll see you all later. Bye.